Liam says he's planning a movie night.
That's the idea.
He's putting it off because it didn't seem right after seeing the exaltation facility. But now there's a delay. I had a thought. Every vid's better with snacks, right? I found an Ungaran recipe for these little morsels you can make from a local Helios plant, but it's rare, and...
You want me to look for one?
Oh, would you? I'd love to, you know, be social and things.
Anything else you need, Suvi?
See if you can find some Garland batteries.
Welcome. Welcome back.
I found that plant you wanted.
Great. I'll give the recipe a try when I'm off duty. I've already got ideas for how to jazz it up. And I'll keep working on Mr. I don't like movie nights here to come along.
I like them. I just don't trust our autopilot alone for too long.
Thank you.
Suvi. Gotta love her, but those green snack things she's making for Liam's movie night? Let's just say they're probably better suited to throwing at the screen.
You've got a better idea?
Yeah, actually. Cora lent me an initiative access code so I could track down some contraband. Long story short, someone on Kadara Port has popcorn. And Grexen, which is like your popcorn, only better because I can eat it.
Smuggling is unacceptable. We should claim that contraband and destroy it.
Salt it. I hear that's good for evidence. Thanks. It'll be nice to have a treat out here, you know?
Orbiting Kadara.
Nice gear. Could find something better. Check the console.
I've been looking for an edge.
Out here, you'll need it.
Hello?
I got the popcorn, and whatever Graxon is.
Thank you. I owe Cora for letting me use her clearance. This'll be fun, like watching vids with Sid when she was little.
Liam's idea about watching vids together.
Movie night? He delayed again, out of respect for the Krogan.
Good. From what I've seen, your vids are flat. They're only seen and heard. Angara vids use tiny electrodermal signals. You feel it through your skin. I spoke to Gil. We have time to rig up a system to mimic it, if we can acquire the right components.
That sounds amazing. Let's do it.
The components we need should be sold on Aya. Let's be vigilant.
Tinkadara.
Thank you. Ryder. We're still good.
Welcome back.
You acquired the components?
Yes. I'm looking forward to seeing what you and Gil put together.
He's very gifted. If, when we succeed, more of your people can experience our stories as they are meant to be enjoyed. Goda Tavitara. The Lulia Reborn Trilogy. I'm weeping a bit already.
Hey, Pathfinder. Still passing that mess with Varan and Khaled. I made sure the Nexus data will be changed. Kesh is none too happy, but she can blame me. The important thing is we're all alive, I'm all in, and I'm doing things different now.
Accepted, Liam. But let's not do this again anytime soon.
Oh, total agreement there. In fact, this made me think how I'm doing a lot of things. I've arranged a thing, on Eos, for everyone. It's time I gave back, not just go from crisis to crisis. Sam has the nav points, dress light.